Obviously, we are very grateful and honored to be here to open the festival. And also, I'm very curious to see in UK the reaction of the audience, because every region has different reactions. And especially Britain, to me, seems very much close to Japanese culture, where you live in an island and seemingly kind of constrained by many rules. And the weather is a little grim. Tokyo is like this also, oftentimes. And very similar, I feel. And then I noticed, like, the British people tend to change when they once they drink, which is very similar to Japanese too. So I know, yes. So I think similar, like, about masks, social masks we wear, and then hopefully, like, people take it this as a, like, hopeful ending somehow. I think some interesting enough, like, North America people think that this is obvious to them, that it's a happy ending. But in Japan, and then people aren't sure if it is a happy ending or not happy ending. So I'm very curious about what's causing them to think that. So I think I can figure it out also in UK too somehow. I have this instinct. So I'm very curious to how the audience is going to react.